We will show how to taper short nipples. After you have tapered one end of a section of pipe, cut the pipe to the desired nipple length. Make sure the overall length of the nipple does not exceed the sum of the two insertion lengths. After placing the tapered end of the nipple into a larger pipe, insert the tapering tool and taper the other end of the nipple section. When the taper is finished, pull out the completed nipple.